guys, I'm back for another Minecraft survival mode, and today I'll be joining by no one, and I hope someone will join me soon. And first of all, I want to harvest. Oh, let me get some money. Freaking, it's like freaking, I don't know what time is it. 1 o'clock. Whoa, a.m. Bro, we never sleep. Oh my god. I knew I missed one. My god, I hate my running noise right now. Oh my god, that's so much heat. Sorry about that. Oh my god, I didn't even know I left some over here. And I think it's over here. Yeah. I don't care about those. I have a lot. I have 36. No, no, that's enough. There you go. Now let's harvest some apples. Why am I saying apple? It's carrots. What the hell? Okay. There you go. Nothing fell. And yeah, we found nether warts. In the nether, of course. Because we went exploring the nether. And then we went there with Philip off camera, though. We went searching for that. And I don't know. Let's just plant these and harvest those. And oh my god, today I think I might be building the freaking, what's that called? I might be making sorry about that, guys. Let's just harvest this, then replant them. Oh, I got 30 enough, so that's good enough. And let's just replant all of them and wait for them to grow again. And some of my wheat already growing. I don't know why it's so fast though. So I will be tearing the photo booth up soon. And yeah, I'll be tearing that up because we don't need it anymore. It's already January 1. We don't need them. Oh, what you doing here? Stop. No, get away from me. That was cool. And now, what should I do? Oh yeah, let's go make the nether stuff. Oh, wait, I don't know what it's called, but I just saw. So me and Philip went to the nether, found a blaze spawner, and as you can see here, we found some blaze rods, and I'm so happy about it. And we need 3 cobblestones to make a brewing stand, so I'll be making that right now because I want to build one so bad. And let me just put away all this stuff in the farming section, which is here. So all of that, all of those, and all of these, and all of that. And also some random stuff I got, egg and those. So I need that and craft that and craft also 2 of these. So let's go ahead over Yeah, we might. Yeah, I think. Boom stand over here? Maybe not. I think we'll make a secret lab. I'll tell Philip that once they join me. So, I think I'll be making it somewhere in the cave. Yeah, I forgot. Last video, I think, or somewhat in a video, I told you guys that we're making a freaking secret lab. And it's going to be over somewhere in the cave. I don't know where, but over here? No, not there. I don't know. Over here? Oh, wait, who mined here? I think it was Jasmine, though, so let's just find the cave. Find the spot. Oh, yeah, I forgot it's in the freaking the wide spot where we. I think we're not. Yeah, that's our mining spot. So I think we'll build train tracks over here already. Yeah, I think we'll build a freaking train tracks over here going down here, down this thing, and then up to here, and then down here, which will be our freaking mining spot. And also our XP area over here. And we'll be making our lab. Wait, what's in here? I think we can make our lab here. Yeah, we can make it here. So I'll just cut this off thing, this thing over here, and then so connect it with that and this, so it will be wide, since we're going to make train tracks over here. So I'll be back, guys. This is gonna take long, so yeah, I'm just gonna pause the video. So I'm back, guys, and this is what it turned out to be. And today someone joined me, and it's Jasmine, or Mrs. Claus, but it's like Christmas edible. So let's just place down all this stuff. The boom thing. Boom. And we're also going to bring down all the bottles over here. And I might start. I will start making the train tracks maybe now or some stuff. If I have all the materials or something. Yeah. Then turn that on. I'll let Philip know about this, and I hope he doesn't get mad. I know he won't, but I'm pretty sure someone's gonna get mad. Okay, let's just cover that. Okay, now let's get back up. That's the way to begin. And now, what goes this way anyway? Is this a dead end? Yeah, I guess that's a dead end. So we'll probably cover that up soon. And let's just go back to our house and get all the bottles we can get. Jasmine, can you go grab sand, please? You're going the right way, no way. Make it up to you, baby. Make it up to you, baby. I'll start building the tracks. I hope we have enough stuff. I think we have redstone. Yeah, we have redstone. Oh, it's night. What the hell? Don't go in the beach, though. And watch out. There's a zombie after you. Which I got it. Where's all the bottles? Spell! We're supposed to put all the stuff here. But sadly, we cannot. Water bottle! Diamond shovel? You can make an iron one. No, we have in the weapons. The iron ones. So we don't need to waste. In the back of you. It's closest by the door. Weapons and arbors. And let me put this weapon flash. And another stuff. Now that we need some blaze rods for now. And I need a chest. Who made freaking a lot of chests? We have like 26 chests. What the heck? What happened? I did not mean to show you. What the fuck are you doing, bitch? Bruh, it's daytime. Leave me alone. I killed him through the water. Let's start making the tracks. Let's not get distracted by this freaking mob. Let's go. Okay, we don't have enough time, but I'll try my best to do it. And then red. Oh, that's all the redstone we have. No, I will go mine some more. And now let's go. What do we need to make tracks again? Cobblestone? Okay. And sticks, yeah. Freaking gold, what the heck? And I need a stick. And I also need gold. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This is the powered rail, and this is the regular one. Activator rail? What is that? What's the regular rail? We have to waste a lot of iron on these. That's okay. Powered rail, here we go, mamacita. Wait, if we place down a rail, will it be powered up? No, it will not. Sorry about that, guys. So, let's make some torches. I can make a note block.
I have 64 torches.
No, redstone torch.
Okay.
Yeah. And then I'm always all our iron. No worry, we'll go mine some again. And we have some in here. Hopefully, finally, me and Philip have been mining. Yes, we have a lot of iron again. Burn that. And get this.
How much sand?
How much sand do you have?
54 to 64.
That's enough. So, I guess that's it for today, guys. Me and Jasmine are just gonna keep going in our mission to build the railroad and the lab. So, I'll see you guys on our next episode of Minecraft Survival Mode. And we really need to hurry up obviously. Say bye.